That's good. You guys fingering yet? Are you? Is it, the show aroused you? Hand check. That's good, right? These two looked over. You guys had a check, didn't you?
You'd be like, is somebody getting that?
It's a different show every week.
In the circle here, I'm Iowa City Yacht Club Catacombs of Comedy, and here with Tom Garland, creating the show, make the show. You know, the whole thing with me, it's a search for creative liberties. In one word, how, Tom, would you describe yourself?
Delusional, definitely delusional. I think it takes some level of delusion.
But I think you're right, which is kind of oxymoron. It's paradox. He's delusional, but he knows
it. Notice the delusion.
That's beautiful. Thank you so much, my friend. All right.
Man, I was gonna go to Las Vegas, and I was gonna do a show with Bam Margera, and then Bam was like, you know what I'd rather do instead of hanging out with Tom? Drugs.